Hello traders, so I am back with another video, and in this video I am going to share a guide to find working support and resistance level easily. So this is going to be a series of video. The first that you are watching right now will contain the trades that are important in order to identify a good level of support and resistance. So in the end I will talk more about how to draw SNR level in live chart using some pairs or major pair currency pairs. So what is support and resistance exactly? Support and resistance are where price has reacted to in the past and will potentially react in the near future. So now the question arises, why do you have to draw support and resistance level? That's the most important point. We draw support and resistance level because once the price is back to these levels, there are possible trade opportunities arise. And if you have these levels already drawn ahead, you will have a great chance of picking the trades at correct time. Now let's move on to the criteria and trades to identify all your draw supports and resistance which will work. So the first criteria is the extreme levels. The highest and lowest point that the price has reached or reacted in the recent time forms extreme levels or the extreme price level. These levels are very strong as they represent a range in the market. So you can see here a highest price reached and this is a lowest price reached. So this is a kind of range in the market. So in a particular time period, traders who use SNR will definitely have eye on these levels for trading setup. As you see in this picture, this was an extreme level here and market goes up, it reached this level and reversed. It created a range in the market. This is a 1 minute chart. So in every minute chart, if you change, it will have some high price and low price. So this is a high price and here is a low price in that particular time frame. Every candle is representing here 1 minute. You can see it was range in the market. It reverses here and it goes back again to test this level and it reacted at the same level and reverse. See, market goes up, tested this level and got reversed. See, again it went up, it got reversed. So this is a strong extreme price level where market reacted to it. Traders who were watching this as a level, they waited here and traded their thing. So because it was a range in the market respected this level. Previously there was a reversal here. So traders who saw this was a strong resistance and previously there was a reversal, so the traders waited market to reach and react here at this level. And you see the very next candle is a big red one suggesting this is a working level and it reversed again. So this is a strong level. So extreme levels are very very important as most of the traders have eye on these levels. Now let's talk about if you see the level at downward direction here. See here, this is a extreme level. As you see, this is a complete downtrend. Down, 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 and suddenly a reversal in the market, a support level in the market. This is the extreme low point and market reversed at that point. As you can see here, there is a price level, like the high price and low price at this time frame, and this is where market made a extreme low price and reversed, and it came back again to this price level, it reacted to this same extreme level, and you can see it reversed and went up for like 2-3 candles. This I am showing in a hourly chart. So it reversed for 3-4 hours and didn't reach back for a long time, and it goes up, 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 and finally it came down and it reacted again. So the traders who saw this as a strong support level, they placed their trades here again. And you can see, if you see it clearly and carefully, you'll find that as soon as market reached this support zone, it reverses. You can see the moment is very steep. So these levels are very strong because most of the traders have an eye on this level. So let's move on to live chart, where I will show you where are these extreme price levels and how you can identify these levels. So let's head over to the live chart. So here I am with a live chart. Here you can see time. This is a Euro USD pair. I'm on a hourly chart here. So let me find the levels, extreme level here, and near to this price bar. So okay, let me check here. You can see here, this is a high price and this is low price. So if we are, suppose we are here in this time range, we can see a strong bias movement to this level and it got reversed, and sellers enter strongly, rallied downwards. So in coming future, the traders who traded here, sold their stuff, will have eye on this level again. So you can see, as the market reached this level, it got reversed, again buyers entered, again sellers entered strongly. So it rallied down very strongly, and this is proof that this is an extreme level, and extreme levels are very, very important. They work all the time. So you can see here, this low point also works every time. So those traders who saw this as a strong support, it worked again in future. See, as the market reached this support, it buyers entered strongly and they rallied upward. So in coming future, it will work again and again. So this extreme levels work again. So this is how you can find the extreme levels and trade on these extreme levels. You see, but here you can see it broke this level because of the strong momentum and went up and got support here. If you draw, this is the actual area. So this level work, you can see here. In future it will also work again. See, so this is an extreme level which work very well, and you can trade on this extreme level, and they are the money spot. So I will end this video here. So if you find this video informational, and if you all want more informational videos regarding trading, then hit like button and do subscribe to the channel, hit the bell notification, and also do share your feedback on comment section, and if possible share with your trading group. And in the next coming videos, I will show you other types of support and resistance. Until then, keep learning, keep practicing, stay connected to get all the information regarding trading, and see you all in the next video. Thank you.